My name is Nefthi Sandeep, and we are in the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute at the National Institutes of Health in Bethesda, Maryland. I work on a special project here in the lab that is geared towards analyzing children with heart disease who form abnormal blood vessels in their body. I have to bring over blood samples taken from children at the Children's Hospital in downtown DC. And then I introduce that blood to cells in culture, and we're trying to see if that blood can affect these cells in a way that we can measure. I originally was born in India and came here when I was about 3 years old. So English was pretty much my primary language growing up. I grew up in New Jersey, went to college in Chicago, did medical school in New York, and now I'm here to do my training in heart problems for kids. Neither of my parents are scientists, but I've always been fascinated by the human body and how I think it's an incredible living machine. And I think there's so many unanswered questions as to what makes this incredible living machine work. And I think I wanted to be part of a team as a doctor working with scientists who study this on a daily basis. And together, I think we can come up with some great answers to some great unanswered questions about the human body. I don't think this is a lonely life at all. I think it's a very friendly and collegial atmosphere. We're always here together. We spend a lot of time together, but we have fun while we're doing it. We would love to figure out why children with certain types of heart disease form abnormal blood vessels in their body. We don't know why this happens, but that would be the short-term goal, to figure out, A, why does this happen and how does it happen? And only when we figure out the why and the how, we can start to focus on how we can do something about it. Can we make a medicine, a new medicine that's going to cure children of these diseases? Or can we come up with another type of therapy that's non-medicine based that will help these children? Because ultimately, it's about giving these children who are born with heart disease the best chance of living a very, very productive and long life. I would hope that in 15 to 20 years, we'll have a very deep understanding of the mechanisms involved in this disease of abnormal blood vessel formation in children. And by that time, I hope that we'll be testing the first round of drugs that will prevent these blood vessels from even forming in children. That is, identify the children most at risk, give them this medicine, and prevent them from not even experiencing this at all. I'd say the biggest advice I can give is never give up and always be persistent. Being a scientist and working in a lab like this, it's about coming to work and failing, and coming to work and failing again, and coming back and failing over and over and over again. And true success comes to those who persist despite that failure. And don't ever give up. There's always something strong waiting and wonderful on the other side. But you've got to be strong, you've got to tough through the storm, and you've got to be willing to fail and get back up and fail again, and eventually you're going to taste that success.